Hey guys, welcome back. I hope you are all well. So, today I am getting my tattoo in memory of my little puppy. Obviously, I will always remember her, but I just wanted something just nice to look at and just think of her. Excuse the hair, I have already, here's a little sneak peek. I have already had my tattoo done, so I'm not able to wash my hair, but hopefully I will tonight if I am allowed. But I thought I would just give you a little haul because I went horsey shopping, even though I wasn't meant to. But I only bought a couple of things. So first thing is I bought this little watermelon liquid, which tastes amazing. And I also bought this neck strap. Sorry about the lighting, guys. Just like that, it's a king cake. I have one. Also, this is and isn't horsey. I'm making it horsey. So I've bought these ball because I've learnt how to knit. And I'm going to make some stirrup covers for our stirrups. Just like that. Sorry about the bad lighting, guys. The light is literally shining so bright through the window, even though there's no sun today. But yes, I hope you all enjoy this video. Please like and subscribe. And if you're new here, then hello, I am Luannon. And I hope you enjoy my vlog. Okay, guys, voiceover. I say voiceover. Hello, everyone. So, as you can see, I'm getting my tattoo done. This is in memory of my old dog, who sadly passed away on the 12th of January. I had her for nearly 12 years since the day she was born. So I wanted something just little that I could remember her by. So I got this tattoo and I must admit there was no pain at all. When I wasn't vlogging, I was asleep. I mean, obviously, everyone has different pain thresholds, but at the same time, every tattoo is different pain. You either, well, it's all different, the pain. You're never gonna get feel the same pain again on the tattoo. But honestly, it is so amazing and I couldn't wish for anything better. I absolutely love it. So Kizzy was a Patterdale Terrier, a black one. She was such sweet nature. And she was turning 12 on the 28th of August. She was so lovely. She was the best dog anyone could ever ask for. So I'm getting a tattoo of a butterfly. One side has flowers. And then it's got a little bumblebee landing on the flowers. But in the butterfly on the wing side, there's a little paw print with a K in it, which is her initial. Now, honestly, I have the best tattoo artist, if you haven't already noticed, because she has done the most amazing job ever, and I absolutely love it. She works at the Iron Shoe, so if you like her work, then go check her out. So here we are adding the colour. We're going for pink and purple blended in together. We also added some white for highlights. And obviously the leaves are a natural greeny, dark, nice, pastely green, very natural colour, shall we say. Okay guys, so thank you for joining and watching my tattoo vlog. I hope you all enjoyed and you're going to come back next week, as I am going to Primark tomorrow and a lot of other little shops to go clothes shopping, because I've not got much clothes left. I need some new summer bits. But yes, I will be filming, so please come and join us then. And I hope you all enjoyed. Bye.